Apple's had Face ID on its iPhone X for a while now, and Samsung aims to have something similar or even better, soon. The Korean tech giant has been granted a patent for its 2014 filing of a biometric camera by the U.S. Patent Office, and it will feature iris recognition as well as 3D face recognition, reports Patently Apple. It will also work in the dark, and can do eye tracking as well. While there's no word of when this tech would debut in Samsung phones, it's possibly that you could see it in the upcoming Samsung Galaxy Note 9, which we already know will feature a Bluetooth stylus. It is, however, more likely that the tech will debut in 2019 Samsung phones. Besides Apple, only China's Oppo and Xiaomi have 3D face recognition on their new phones, the Find X and the Mi 8 Explorer Edition. Both phones feature 3D structured light scanning, similar to the Apple iPhone X.